Before Canada's athletes march into Fisht Olympic Stadium tonight for the start of their Sochi journey, their Olympic journey will have started a long time ago. Over the last couple of months, I've been on the road to Sochi trying to find out what exactly it took to get to this point.
Think about aspiring to do something and working so hard at trying to achieve greatness and then to put this team together with my best friends and they're like sisters to me and to achieve all of this wonderful stuff together and to know that we're always going to be remembered in the sport that we love is absolutely amazing.
I get goosebumps just thinking about it and you know tears come to my eyes. This has been my dream since I've been 10 years old. To finally become an Olympian it's crazy.
You know, we were kind of just thinking that we were going to just make a big status saying thank you so much and we appreciate it, but we can't find the words. You know, maybe it hasn't sunk in yet. Maybe it's just a dream come true. I don't know. But I mean, I can't find the words.
I still don't believe it. I'm still waiting for the belief that this is actually happening. I'm worried I'm going to wake up and you know, everything's going to be back to normal. But
for many multiple time Olympians, Sochi is going to be just as special.
You dream of going to the Olympics once and to know that I've had this opportunity to go three times now is something that I feel really, really honored to be part of.
Every single time I get to put on this jacket, again, it's a reminder of my 7-year-old self when I wanted to go to the Olympics and, you know, and win and represent Canada and be the very best in the world.
For Canada's athletes who do decide to march in the opening ceremony, is a chance to stop and take a breath and enjoy the Olympic experience. Because tomorrow, it's time to get down to business and take on the world's best. Hanging out at the Sochi Olympic Park, I'm Callum Ng.